This large panel, with its life-size figure, was designed by the French glassmaker René Lalique in 1932. The decoration is produced partly by sandblasting.
Sandblasting is a popular modern technique for decorating glass. Sandblasting can be done for shallow effects or for deep effects. Here, a sheet of glass has had applied to it a strip of tape, and the blast of the sand is directed at the surface of the glass. The tape protects the surface, and the blast chips away small pieces of glass, making the surface frosty. Where the tape is removed, you can see its protecting action, and the glass remains smooth and pristine. Sandblasting can also be used to cut glass deeply and create excellent three-dimensional effects. Here the masking is in a zigzag pattern. You can see that the direct force of the blast is adjacent to the edge of the mask. The longer the blast is directed at one spot, the deeper the cutting. As the masks are peeled away, you can begin to see how very deep the cutting is adjacent to the masks.